we're planning to do a fashion show on the court and invite the community there to see the unique products and stuff that we have done with the rabbits. My name is Elisha Furibanfo. I'm a fashion designer. I see a whole lot of waste, like I see a whole lot of plastics. I mean, all over. That is the same like plastics that end up in the sea and all over the environment and stuff. So I had this idea that what if I can turn these plastics into the clothes that people know us for? People love our products. Like, they see it, and I think it comes with some shock. Like, how were you able to turn the rabbits into jackets? It's been difficult. Especially since they are not like the regular material, so cutting them is a problem sometimes when you have to glue them, and like stitching is a bit difficult, but we try to still make it, and I think that is what makes our work unique. Our goal is to create unique pieces of like items, clothing, bags and stuff with it, put so much value in it, to the point where people cannot afford to dump it.